Yes, sir.
What's Really Hood is in the building with me tonight. So What's Really Hood, thank you for being here. I really appreciate it. Thank you for being a part of the most sexiest radio show in the tri-state of New York. This is Kissing After Dark, baby. Turn up the radio station so we can broadcast live. And someone escort Steve back up so that way we can do this break and then we'll come back with him and get part two of everything going tonight. That's for sure. Make some noise for my girl, Elizabeth Withers. She's here with me tonight. Yeah. And can you make some noise for the boys, Drew Hill. Drew Hill, brand new CD out today.
I'ma make it dance. You on the move. I'ma make the move, Drew Hill, come on.
I've got this feeling, I can't turn it loose, that somebody else is getting next to you. Can't walk around like I was your fool, cause being who I am.
Yo, where Drew Hill?
Let's go.
Drew Hill.
Let's go.
Yes, sir.
What's up?
What it is, man? What's cracking?
What's going on with you, man?
Chillin'.
That's what it is,
so
right?
Somebody asked, are we on here?
Yeah.
It's the hood. What's really hood?
Yeah.
Right here, baby.
Okay, Drew Hill. What's going on, man?
What's going on, man? Holla.
Independence Day?
Independence Day is out right now. Number one on iTunes. Only been out for a couple hours. So thank all the people out there for holding us down. I know it's been a minute, but we'll never leave y'all like that again.
Oh, no.
All right. So how long has it been, man?
8 years.
8 years. What you guys been doing since then?
Working, man.
Yeah, we've been grinding.
Okay.
Doing a little bit of everything.
Okay. So look, man, you guys got anything else y'all doing? Like, you know, I know y'all doing the show.
Yeah, we got the show Platinum House. It's out right now.
Uh-huh.
It's been getting a lot of positive press. You know, basically looking in the lives of us as a group, as us as individuals, and how we basically pulled it together to make this album. And check out Platinum House Central. Basically just, you know, going out there, letting people know the album is out. Independence Day, it's hot so far, the verdict is in. A lot of people are really starting to dig it, so I'll let you be the judge. Go to iTunes or go out to your nearest record store and pick up Independence Day.
Matter of fact, we only been out a couple of hours and it's number one on the Soul Charts on iTunes. So y'all tell me what you think it is.
You know this is their party, right? And I don't know how the recording's been so far. I mean, you're doing a lot better. I gotta give you a credit. You've been partying a little bit harder, which is a great goal. But here's what I want to do, something a little special tonight. Their brand new CD has just came out today. These guys have been away from us for like 8 years. So I think it's only appropriate that we bring it right here. Right? I'm going to make believe like I'm Bill Donahue. I'm going to run around to a couple of y'all tonight, just in case you want to feel that vibe and ask them a personal question. And what we're also going to do is preview some of the brand new CD. So why don't you welcome to the stage, Teo, Jazz, Nico, Sisto. They can't hear you. Welcome up to the stage, Drew Hill, baby. Drew Hill, baby. Sisto. fellas get some love, y'all. When they get some love, they are back, back, back. What's wrong with you, though, girl? How does it feel to be back?
Feel like I ain't never left, man.
So, Jazz, in the absence, when you guys were kind of just taking it easy, were you itching for the opportunity for this to take place again?
Hey, man, I'm going to tell you this. I was born in the music, so I was grinding on music and everything. So, when these fellas said we want to do it again, it was just like, you know, feeling the magic all over again. You know what I'm saying? Like that whole studio magic, that whole togetherness magic. This is the magic that can't be replaced, you feel me?
I do.
You're kind of the bad boy of the group. And I don't know why you're the bad boy, but you're the bad boy in the group.
I don't know, I think Tao might have me now.
Well, I think you're right about that. However, how does it feel, man, just to be back?
It feels great. I mean, nothing but love from everybody. We came here to be in New York for our CD drop. As of right now, it's the number one soul record on iTunes. So that's all thanks to y'all.
So, this is the newest member of the group. This is Tao, y'all. Give him the love. You know what, man? I almost wish I was in your position, but how does it feel for you? Come on, now. You know how I feel. How y'all make it feel out there? Feel good! It does feel good. It does feel real good. You know what? I'm happy that you guys came out with this brand new CD. We're gonna go live on the air, but you know what? I wanna